What's up, everybody? PrisonCraft here, and welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft. As you all know, this here is 100% vanilla and stuff. As today, it's like we're on episode 3. Yes, 3. And today I got a surprise for you. As you all know, I've got that, huh? You already see a corner of it. Got a new house. Let me put this on so y'all won't hear that. I still got my stuff over here. In here, I got some diamonds and stuff. Down here? No. Where was that? Oh, there's a cave right over there. That's why that's marked. And got some animals in here, as y'all know. Dumb pigs. Put my house right here. And I want to move some of this. Got my iron in there. Have an axe. No. Need an axe. Got to have my axe. Let me get my pick. Get this. I want to keep this here, like storage. Got a farm going. There ain't no door. There's a upstairs. Right here. Put a furnace there. Craft table there. My bed can go up here. See right there. And Minecraft OCD going on right there. Got to have my stuff too. Scrap that, this. Scrap some cobble, some wood, some torches, and save the rest in there. And we have to be starting to feed them so they start breeding the stuff. I need a couple chests. So I can okay, I can still open it. Stuff goes in here. I don't want to hang out, just type that in there. I don't need a door. Hold on. Don't I have a door? Put that there. Except the GP kind of still had a door there. And let's put this body in there. Put glass panes in this. We're going to mine. Oh, here it is. Right here. I think it was around here somewhere. Yeah, I need to clear out that top because it's bugging me. From right here. And I got a new series pretty soon. Y'all might have seen it before, but I've got someone to join with. I just had to figure out how to run the server. So I've never run a mod pack server before. If y'all know how to run a Sky Factory 2.5 server, let me know. Because I have no clue about them things. I always ran basic vanilla servers. Sorry. Let me dig back here, see if I find any more. Because usually if you dig around the pockets that you found it in, you usually find more. I just found gold. Even I really don't need gold. Oh yes, gold could be useful, like golden apples and stuff. I think you need blocks of gold to make a chant one. I'm not really sure. Found some more redstone. If y'all like the music in the background, let me know. I've got some more iron here. That's good. Cause I need that iron. That iron on an iron. Da 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 da. There's a cave here somewhere. I just heard it. Where's the cave? I hear it. Dang it. That's bad. Don't even have food on me. That's bad. Dang, I forgot I don't have Optifine. Do I have any gold in my face? Not really sure. Shut up. Let me go bed real fast. Toad's upstairs. Let's see here. I think I have more gold. Guess what, I'm more. Do I have more gold? Guess not. Thought I had more gold. I put this stuff in there before I lose it. I don't care about the iron stuff, but the diamonds and stuff, yeah, I kind of worry about that. And see here, I need to put stairs in this. I've been thinking about making something. Like, I hear a cave. I just don't know where.